Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Lost Things Gaming. It's Horizon 5 and it's Forza Fun. Go own and drive the Viper or the M Sport. I'm going for the Viper. Win any sprint, trial, cross country, or street race. Paint my body, 5 awesome speed skills. I'm going for the Dodge Viper for this video. Forza Fun Tune S1 class by me. I do have custom blueprints. Yeah, I always have custom blueprints. I've got the street scene one, I've got the dirt trial, I've got the road sprint, and I've got the easy win cross country sprint blueprint as well. So basically you've got choices, but because I'm going for a Viper in this one, I'm going to pick the road race because the street race would be fine, road race would be fine. I wouldn't want to do a cross country in this, but other than that, you're okay. But let's get into it, shall we? So own and drive it. Yeah, this is a Viper. I've got the design by Equinox, the anniversary limited edition one. And I will put that back later when I switch it over. But going over to Creative Hub and having a look through the event labs. I've got a few things there, but I did a cut there because I did go into more detail, but I don't need to because I'm going to put separate videos out. But basically this is the road sprint. This is pretty straightforward, takes a couple of minutes. I will cut towards the end just to save on time, but you basically just drive there, get there, only one racing. As long as you get to the end, you win, right? So I got to the end of one, and yeah, just over 2 minutes, 2 minutes 3 seconds. So that's not a problem. So that's that bit complete. Absolutely flying through the Forza Fun so far. And next up, when we get into the game again, I think it's Paint the Body, isn't it? Yeah, I think it is Paint the Body. So yeah, you can see I recorded this out of season because it says that I've contributed to Asphalt Racers. We've already got the rewards for that. But let's do a fast travel over to my house. And you basically don't go to upgrades, that's force of habit. You have to go paint the car. Okay, that design's locked. So what I will do is just get rid of it because I've already got this in the garage. I did go and check, but I've edited that out. So let's go paint the car, shall we? Paint the body. What shall I go for? Go for a blue, the other classic. Yeah, why not? Because the blue Viper, blue and white, is very nice. So I'll let that save, and that will contribute towards that being completed. But I don't want to keep the blue. I want to keep the anniversary one by Equinox, which isn't available anymore, as far as I'm aware. But apply that back because I prefer that design. That looks very cool. And exit back into game. So next up, we got the awesome speed skills. Got to get 5 of them. So let's have a run down here and we'll be good to go. Got a few awesome skills there, some ultimate speeds, some ultimate near misses, daredevils, ultimate speeds. So yeah, basically that's how you do it, that's sorted. So that's Forza Fun done for the week. Until next time, thank you for watching and take it easy.